Benefits of rice bran oil. Rice bran oil is becoming popular in several Indian households since people have started using it as an alternative to ghee, olive oil and vegetable oils. If you're wondering whether or not you should be cooking with this oil, here are the benefits and risks that it offers. How's rice bran oil made? Rice bran oil was first developed in New Zealand in 2006. It's extracted from the germ and the bran, which is the outer layer of the rice grain, but it's not to be confused with the oat bran or wheat bran. The germ and the bran are the most nutritious parts of the rice grain and they're rich in natural oils. What are some of the benefits of rice bran oil? Rice bran oil contains balanced amounts of fats. Most oils contain either polyunsaturated or monounsaturated fats, but few contain equal amounts of both. Olive oil, for example, is rich in monounsaturated fats, while sunflower oil is rich in polyunsaturated fats. Rice bran oil has almost equal amounts of both. It's rich in oryzanol. Rice bran is rich in an antioxidant called oryzanol, which is a plant compound that blocks the absorption of cholesterol in the body, thereby keeping your cholesterol levels low. Oryzanol also helps relieve menopausal symptoms, anxiety, and stomach problems. It's loaded with vitamin E. Rice bran oil contains tocotrienols, which are fat-soluble compounds that get converted into vitamin E by the body. It also contains some amounts of tocopherol, which is another type of vitamin E. Although corn, wheat germ, sunflower, and soybean oil contain a lot more tocopherol. It has other benefits like treating diabetes and obesity, strengthening the immune system, and improving liver function.